Welcome back, everyone. It is 6:45 right now. I had a wardrobe change, can you tell? If you're looking for a full body workout or just need something to, you know, get rid of that steam, our next guest is definitely going to help you. She comes with drumsticks, and I like this girl already. Priscilla Gresens, is it Gresens?
Yes, it is.
Okay, she runs a cardio drumming class here in Madison. Thank you for joining us. I'm gonna ditch this iPad here for a second. All right, Priscilla, tell us about, I did some research online this morning, and all I could find was back like in October 2012, cardio drumming out in the West Coast.
Yes.
So, taken a while for it to come out here.
Yes, huh? It is. I started back in June with a class in the forest.
Okay.
A friend of mine took me to a class and said, "You'll enjoy it." I've been doing Zumba for years, but I wanted to get into something a little more original for myself.
Okay.
And so she took me out there, and I got hooked immediately.
Okay.
I went home, searched it out, and I found that Drums Alive is the original trainers.
Okay.
And so I did their class, their online training, and got certified. I got my certification on June 22nd.
So talk about what cardio drumming is.
It uses the rhythm of music and the beat to help your brain as well as your full body fitness.
Because, you know, we all try to play air drums, but some of us aren't that good.
Neither am I.
Okay.
But you use simple moves.
Okay.
First move is just a single double drum like this.
Mm-hmm.
I do this in my warm-ups every time just to get people used to the pounding.
Okay.
Because each time you pound, it signals your brain to help your whole body. It doesn't just help your physical, it helps your mental status too.
Okay, how crazy do you get in these classes? Because it says it's a full body workout.
Yes.
So you gotta be doing some moving just besides pounding.
Yeah. Oh yeah, we squat, we shimmy, we shake, we just move around. I tell all my people in my class, use your creative freedom. This is an expression of who you wanna be. You just do what you can and have fun.
Okay.
So we shake, we shimmy, we squat,
So you basically just play the music and
I show them.
Follow you.
Yes, you follow me.
Okay.
As I pound two, one, I click above me, I click down below.
And how long do the classes last?
About an hour.
An hour long.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, and I'm gonna imagine that you work out quite the sweat at this point.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes, you do.
We should mention Cherish is here too. This is your first time here, but you've done this. Okay, we're gonna get going. We're gonna watch you do this.
Okay.
All right.
First one is a single, double, it's a.
Okay.
And I usually bounce my knees to it.
See, I can't even do that.
It just gets the rhythm going. And then another move is you do, I call it the windshield wipers. You do the sides of the ball. Okay. And then the next move I do is a reach like this, and then you hit down.
So
you're doing great.
Essence of Jane Fonda.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, I feel like I'm just really uncoordinated here.
Hey, you're doing great.
Okay.
Now we do the windshield wipers again. And the next move I do is a front and back. You tap the front, but hold your core in when you do this.
Okay.
Back to the windshield wipers.
What are some of the crazy moves here? You got about 20 seconds left.
Do this. Just shake.
Really?
Yeah, I do this.
Okay, easy enough.
Then I do this.
Oh yeah, I can feel it.
Yeah, I feel it in my arms and my legs when I'm done.
All right, so you want to check out some of Priscilla's classes? There's the information right there on your screen. Look her up, and man, you are going to get a workout, and especially if you're trying to talk at the same time. Priscilla, Cherish, thank you very much, and keep drumming. We'll be right back after this.